This is TNS cleanup. We're on a job. Clearing some ivy and some sticker bushes. This is what Davis got done so far by himself, most of it yesterday. There he is on the brush hog today, tearing it up. You can see property, give it a little bit of Davis at work. He's grinding it up to mulch. Yeah, I did.
Hey! David's doing a cleanup here. We're doing a property cleanup with blackberry. And you can tell how bad it was. You can see where it's dark at. All the circle around. It was about 40 feet high. About 40 feet high. We're going to take a short video. We're getting the Outback Fresh Hogs by John Deere, the Billy Goat. And to promote that, if they're watching this, John Deere, I will advertise all your stuff. As long as it works good. But Billy Goat's amazing for brush trimming, especially blackberries. If you get one of these, you can't go wrong. You can turn an acre in a day. So yeah, I'll give you a little bit of video. And John Deere, good product. If you're watching. That's the way to make the paint, you know what, yeah?
Thank you.
All right, that's Tina's cleanup. Davis, doing a hell of a job today, like always, like every day, nonstop. But we're going to sign out today. Just want to show you guys what's going on. Word up to John Deere. Peace out.